Events in real life take the form of specific actions occurring at specific times. For instance, in the game of basketball, when the ball goes through the hoop, the shooting team gets points. The event is the ball going through the hoop. The resulting action is that the scoring team gets points. The browser has events as well. Every time you move your mouse, click on a link, submit a form, or do anything really, your browser makes an announcement of the action you just took. I want to show you what the browser is actually doing. Google Chrome provides a handy function, the Monitor Events function, that will allow you to take a peek under the hood to see events as they are taking place. You pass to the function the element on the page that you want it to watch for events. Now, this function can only be used in the console on the Chrome DevTools. Don't try to use this function in your JavaScript file. It won't work and will cause a reference error. With that disclaimer out of the way, let me show you the feedback it provides. So on this page, you can see I have a simple text field. First, I'll use jQuery to select all the inputs on the page. Then I'll select just this first one here. Next, I'm going to call the Monitor Events function and pass it the variable holding the first input field. The Monitor Events function watches the element for events and logs them all out. So I'll interact with the text field and watch Chrome log out all the events. As you can see, using the Monitor Events function, you can observe what the browser is doing when you interact with the page elements in different ways.